celebrate his sacrifice. And we will do so in remembrance. We will do so with minds.